Hello, we're back. It's Minecraft Series 2, Episode 2, Jake's Castle, Episode 2. So, castle, load. If you watched, you have to watch Series 2, Episode 1 to actually get what I'm going to do this time. But before I do, I just want to call a payphone.
I'm at a payphone trying to call home. All of my change has been on you.
Where you can't see that, it says welcome to episode 2. That's enough of that. Anyway, you might have seen the Union Jack I have built on here. I think it's a good Union Jack. Then down here I've written my name in the Union Jack colours. But outside is a lava moat going around it. Also a train and water going all around it. I just want to get the car and show you something first. That's something that looks awful. So, I'll take a trip there. That way's blocked, so we'll have to go this way. Hopefully this way's not blocked. Yes, it is. Normally it just do keep on going back and forth. Oh, lovely shape. There we go, we got past. Here used to be the dungeons. It used to be extended onto the castle. And by the time I already built the water and the train, I thought, oh no, I've done the dungeons wrong. So what I've done, took it all out. And had to fill it with lava, so that's the lava pool. So you're probably thinking, well, how can you have a castle without the dungeons? And where are the dungeons now? I'll take you to that in a second, but first, I fixed the torches problem. I made it more neater. Through here used to be where the dungeons are. Not anymore, still got the dogs. The rest, just watch episode 1, you get. Down here is a dungeons, and at the moment it's got a spider, so we'll kill him. I like how I've done the dungeons because it's iron bars, mossy stone bricks, cracked stone bricks. There might even be some silverfish stone bricks. And I took them out, and it's quite squished as well. There's only two lights, so that's why the spider spawned here. So, that's where... Ooh, that ain't good. No. Ooh, I'm so... glad that didn't do anything else. I would have been so upset if that burned my house down. Oh well, it didn't. Just took a couple of torches out. No need to panic. They can easily go back in. Like so. I just want to talk to you about the actual, there you go, name on the castle. The invention I done actually does work now. I haven't put anything in it, but but hopefully next episode there will be. Just one across Netflix. It's been a short episode too, but thank you very much for watching again to episode 2. And I will see you next Friday, or whenever you're watching this. See you then for episode 3. Thank you, goodbye. First of all, you can just see a pig in my cart on that bombshell. Goodbye. That says thanks, by the way. You might not be able to see it clearly.